सैफ, आपसे एक क्वेश्चन है। आपकी एजेंट विनोद को पाकिस्तान में बैन कर दिया गया था, एक बार फिर आप एंटी पाकिस्तान बात कर रहे हैं, आपके बहुत सारे रिलेटिव पाकिस्तान में हैं, तो उनका क्या
एक
रिएक्शन
मिनट, मेरे क्वेश्चन में मैं समझ रहा था, क्यों बोला आपने एंटी पाकिस्तान?
It's not,
आप पाकिस्तान एंटी इन द सेंस कि आप टेररिज्म की बात कर रहे
तो,
हैं।
तो आप समझती हैं टेररिज्म रिप्रेजेंट्स पाकिस्तान?
नो, पाकिस्तान की हमने बात की है कि इसमें जितने भी टेररिस्ट दिखा वो पाकिस्तानी, चाहे हाफिज सईद को हम
नहीं, तो मैं आपसे वही सवाल पूछ रहा हूँ। तो आपके जहन में टेररिस्ट इज इक्वल टू पाकिस्तान, या पाकिस्तान में और भी बाशिंदे रहते हैं?
नहीं, मेरा कहने का मतलब
आप हैं कहाँ?
इधर 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 की तरफ, बैक साइड
जी।
इसमें पाकिस्तान की ही बात हुई है, तो सैफ हमेशा पाकिस्तान पे फिल्में कर रहे हैं, तो इनके रिलेटिव्स का क्या रिएक्शन होता है, मैं ये जानना चाह रही हूँ।
No, I'm telling you, any of my relatives, I spoke to actually one relative recently, and he said that he doesn't like films that are bashing Pakistan, you know. And I don't think any of us like films that are bashing Pakistan. So we are not trying to do that. This film is,
this film is about this mindset. Unfortunately, we have a mindset that all the terrorists and the certain sections of the establishment of Pakistan who are definitely doing things which are anti-India, they represent Pakistan. They don't represent Pakistan. That's the whole point of this film. That's the whole point of Bajrangi Bhaijaan. I am the director of Bajrangi Bhaijaan. I am the director of Phantom. Both these films come from the same ideology, which is that there should be people-to-people friendship. People-to-people friendship can never happen as long as these elements exist in either countries. As long as these extremist elements exist, there can never be people-to-people friendship. And these elements have to be eliminated for the countries to get along peacefully. Are the terrorist elements in India? I didn't say that. Did I say that? I didn't say terrorist elements. See, that's the problem. Your mindset is strong. I said extremist elements. Sorry? Name who? But I didn't even say there are terrorist elements
in
India.
Sir, just a minute. I think there was a miscommunication there. No.
And I said extremist elements.
One second.
First.
Just a minute, sir.
First, one sec. Listen. First, do not talk to me like that. I do not appreciate it. Okay? Come over here. Let me see your face and have a normal conversation. Do not get into this.
Which sir, I think let's not take few words from lines. I think let's... Just a minute, sir.
Why are you screaming like that?
Just a minute.
Why are you screaming
like
that?
One second. Sir, can you please name yourself?
Calm down. Right. Pani pije kuch.
So, one second. I'd like to just defend you on one part. One second, sir. I don't know what idea is on this. Just a minute. Calm down. Please calm down. The censor board chief of Pakistan said that this is the one film that has actually helped between two relations. So, if they don't have a problem, I don't seem to understand why you seem to have a problem.
Hello. He said extremist. Rajiv ji.
Yes.
Rajiv ji, then
are you trying to say that no extremist elements?
You can discuss this afterwards, I think.
One second.
Let's finish the PC.
Yeah.
If you make this discourse a little more civil, then I'm ready to talk to you. If you're going to be screaming and shouting and frothing, I have not posted anything on Wikipedia. According to Wikipedia, I have one more film which the name I don't even remember.
You know what, sir? We'll take this a little later. Let's move on to another question right now.
Rajiv,
let's take this
can
on a private
we,
note later,
finish?
Sir.